just landed in Tokyo. It's 10:30 p.m. Actually, I don't watch. We now take off at 10:30 in the morning from the same airport. So we have a 12-hour layover in Tokyo, and we're gonna see what we can get up to. The first step is finding somewhere to put our luggage. Thank you. Arigato. All right, now we're going to get some sushi. Game. Woo! So we're gonna party it up with them for a little bit. We're currently looking for some food. I want some sushi. Arigato. Sushi was super dank. Now it's about 2 a.m. We're headed to the Shinjuku district to check out some tiny little bars and a few shrines. Thank you. We made it to the Shinjuku district. We're checking out a shrine. It's like 2:30 a.m. Konnichiwa. Spirits have kind of tapered off here.
It's 2:30 in the morning, right?
It's not that late.
My spirits are high.
It's early.
It's really, yeah. Night's still young. These guys are taking a quick power nap.
Hey, whoever said late night, early morning. Late night, right into the early morning.
Exactly. I'm still feeling good, though. I'm ready to go do some stuff. You want to get some sake?
Great.
Sake. Just leaving that bar. The sun kind of came up while we were in there, which is confusing. It's about 4:30 a.m. now. We're going to walk to another metro station to get to the fish market, which opens at 5.
All right, it's 4:54 a.m. The metro opens at 5 a.m., so we'll take one of those once it opens to the fish market.
Here in Tokyo, walking to the world's biggest fish market. We're a little tired. You got it. Nice bite. It's 6:15 a.m. We're calling down the night. Gonna take a metro back to the airport to catch our 10 a.m. flight. All right, back to the airport. We're ready for our 10 o'clock flight. I just changed into comfy clothes, and that's how you do a 12-hour layover in Tokyo. To be honest, these subway stations are a little confusing, but I think we're gonna make it to the fish market.